this is a demo video for this Woodwind & Co. Sparkle-Aire Alto mouthpiece. It's been refaced by Adam Niewood to a Meyer 6. Great vintage rubber, large chamber mouthpiece. It's got a nice little rollover baffle on it. Started life as a B5A, if you know anything about these mouthpieces. This one plays surprisingly well, even though you may not have heard of these mouthpieces. I've got a Rigotti 3 medium on here.
Mm-hmm.